And let's back it up here for a minute. When you decided to pursue culinary arts, and go into this career or this profession, how did your family take it? How did your parents, how did your friends, when you said, I'm going to become a chef, what was their thoughts? Were they supportive? Were they talking you out of it? Tell us a little bit about that.
Well, they already knew that it was something that I would really want to do because, again, growing up, I was very inspired with cooking and baking. But in this side of the world, Filipinos are very traditional when it comes to education. And being Asian, you know how most Asian parents are, they're very traditional. You have to take a 4-year traditional course in college or university in order to be considered a professional in your field. And the time, that was 2008, there weren't much schools or programs that would offer a 4-year course for an intensive culinary program or baking program. So what I did was I just kept on looking, browsing for college course. Most of my peers went to nursing school, engineering school, and then I was like left out. I couldn't decide. And it was a few weeks before the start of school or the school year, and I still haven't enrolled anywhere. And that's when I decided maybe if this is something that you really want, just be honest and just proceed with it. At first, my family was not very supportive. I would say they tried to talk me out of it, like, just take any course and then you might want it later on, like dentistry or a pre-med. But I was very certain at the time, I was 16, that I'm not sure what I would want to do after. I might just take the 4-year course, but I have no plans. But if I take a culinary and a baking course, I have so many plans. Like, I want to teach, I want to write the book, I want to work in a hotel and stuff. And I just sort of figured that's what I want to do, and I would proceed with that.
And they were hoping that you would take one or two classes and then maybe lose interest and say, ah, it's not for me. I'm going to go become an engineer or a lawyer or something, right?
Yes, exactly.
So at some point they must have figured out, nope, this is the path. You're not going to change. So they had to get on board, right?
At that age, 16, well, what happened was they kind of let you do your thing, and when something becomes off, if you find it too hard, because culinary school is difficult, it's exhausting. So they were kind of hoping that if she gets exhausted, she'll quit, and then she'll go find a university that would fit her more,
Were
because
they
they
ask
just didn't want to.
asking you all the time, so are you tired? Do you still like it? Do you still like it?
No, not that point, to that point, but they were just kind of hoping that maybe I would change my mind, but I didn't.